boy Gangi Wumu.
And it's your girl Key.
And we're back with some reaction videos for y'all today.
Today we'll be reacting to Slipknot, The Devil and I. This is my first time hearing of Slipknot.
Yeah, I have like a couple videos on Slipknot, so if you haven't seen them, y'all please go check them out. But like we be saying, if you're new to the channel,
please do us a favor
and like, sub, and join the family. And please turn on that post notification bell so you guys stay updated when we drop new videos. But yeah, let's jump straight into this video. Let's see what Slipknot gonna do. They all wear a mask every time they perform this shit. This is clean, oh god. You seen it? I just like the masks and stuff, like the sounds on point, but I don't really be like, I can't really understand them, you know what I mean? What kind of vibe you get out of this? How you feel so far? Like, what kind of vibe you getting?
The devil.
The devil, you getting dark vibes?
Yeah.
For sure, give dark vibes for sure. Like I said, I just like the masses. I have multiple videos of Slipknot, so they got multiple songs, so it'd be cool.
The beat is cool. Just the vision of it.
Yeah, the visual ain't cool.
Yeah. I'm not feeling that.
We'll be right back. boy. Yeah, it's real stuff first. He put the bomb inside his coat on his horn. Blew his whole body into shreds. How he about to kill this hill? They grabbing the pieces and shit. They crazy. He about to hang himself on fire. That was crazy. That was pretty intense.
Yeah, it was intense.
For sure. But if y'all have any suggestions, please just drop them in the comments. We will get to them. But like we be saying, if you're new to the channel, please do us a favor and like, sub, and join the family. And please turn on that post notification bell so you guys stay updated. But thank you guys for tuning in with our channel.